Here comes a raptor!
Okay, looks like we're good to go.
Whoa, Park Ranger!
Park Ranger OB, man with drawing man, you're all like out of breath there and everything.
There's a raptor outside and it was chasing me and I barely even got away and yeah!
Wow, that's a good thing you got away, man. You know, all these raptors and T-Rex running around. Ever since the Dynamaster left, the raptors and the T-Rex took down our paddock fences. A little bit of my help
there.
Man, it's just been complete chaos around here, hasn't it?
Hey, what are you doing?
I was just checking our supplies to make sure we'll be good to hang out here at T-Rex Ranch while that virus is out there everywhere.
What do you mean?
So there's this germ that's out there, and it causes some people to get really sick. So we gotta make sure we don't catch it, because we don't want to risk giving it to the dinosaurs. That could be really bad.
What?
And they've even closed dino school.
What?
Just to make sure everybody stays safe.
Oh, yeah.
And doctors are asking everybody to stay home so they don't catch it or spread it.
Okay. So, how long are we going to be cooped up in Dino HQ?
Well, we really don't know yet how long we're going to be here because there's all these scientists and they're doing research to try to beat this bug. But it could be a little while, so we just got to hang out here, I guess.
Oh, yeah. So, what can we do to prevent getting it?
Well, now that you mention it, there are a couple of really important things we can do, like using the proper sneeze and cough procedure. I bet you didn't even know there was a procedure for sneezing and coughing, did you?
Oh, no.
Okay, it goes like this. One, two, three. Like that, huh?
Okay, let me try.
Yeah, that's it. Perfect. Just like that, man. Okay.
Yeah.
Great. You got that one down. And then the other thing you can do is make sure you wash your hands often for 20 seconds.
Ooh, 20 seconds.
Yeah. You're going to turn on the water, do a little soap, and count to 20. Or you can just sing the happy birthday song twice, okay?
Whoa.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. What?
No, no.
What? What's wrong with that?
I got a way better idea.
You got a better idea? What are we going to do?
We have to do dinosaur stuff. So let's sing the T-Rex Ranch song.
Oh, yeah, I bet part of that'll be 20 seconds.
Yeah.
Okay, here, why don't you come over here and wash your hands?
Okay.
How tiny, okay? All right, on your mark, set, go. T-Rex Ranch is the place I want to be. All the creatures running free, come join me. T-Rex Ranch has a mighty dino roar from our favorite dinosaur. Come join me.
Ha, ha, ha.
Now you're getting it.
Ha, ha, ha!
Come join me!
Ha, ha, ha!
Come join me!
Woo!
Hey, that was right at 20 seconds there.
Yeah!
Okay, there you go. All right. So, now you know how to practice good hygiene, okay?
Yeah!
Okay, man, let's go sit down over here and figure out what to do.
Yes.
All right. That was good work practicing good hygiene there, okay?
Yeah, but what if we still get sick?
You know, it could happen, I guess, but the doctors are saying that most people who catch it don't get very sick, okay?
Oh, okay.
And they're gonna be fine, but you know what? We gotta be careful because older people can get really sick. Which means we gotta watch out for the dinosaurs because they're like 65 million years old. That's really old, okay? We don't want them to get sick now, okay?
Yeah.
All right, so let's just keep washing our hands
and
we'll be good, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Important thing though is not to panic.
Yeah. So, what are we going to do?
That's a good question. I hadn't really thought that far ahead. Let's see. Ooh, I know.
What?
Got an idea. Here, let's go check it out over here. Check this out right here. We're going to use this right there.
Hey.
Okay. Got a little bag there, okay? And then we need these shish kebab sticks right here.
What?
Yeah, there we go.
Okay, some real hot dogs or something?
No. Okay. And then pick a color here, one of these food colorings there, okay?
Great.
Okay, put that back. Okay, that'll work.
Hmm.
Let's go try this experiment, huh?
Oh, okay, let's go.
We're gonna need some water for this experiment.
Oh, water.
So let's use this water hose right over here, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, there we go, right there. Watch out with that thing, man. Okay, wait, we gotta put the water in the bag, okay? All right, here we go. You got me in the sneezes! Go. Okay, that's good, I think. Now, you got the food coloring there, huh?
Yep.
Just keep turning it. Be careful. That stuff will stain.
Yeah.
All right, here. Put about 2 drops in there. All right, there we go. Okay.
Ooh,
now.
Great.
Ooh, yeah, there we go. It looks like grape juice now, doesn't it?
Huh.
But you got to shake it up, okay? There we go. Okay. All right.
Okay.
You ready for this?
Yeah, what are you gonna do?
I'm going to put this stick through this bag.
No!
And it's not going to leak.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. Watch this. Here we go. Huh? All the way through, huh?
What?
All right. Here, you want to try one?
Yeah.
Try that one there. There, look at there. how about
Actually works.
How about we do one kind of an upward angle there? There we go. There we go. There. Look at that. Okay, you got one more left here. All right. Oh, wait, now you're up in the atmosphere there.
Atmosphere.
Okay, yeah, there we go. Awesome!
Oh, huh? So cool!
Okay, you want to know why it doesn't leak?
Why?
Because this bag is made out of what's called a polymer, okay? That's what this plastic is. It's like molecules that are all connected together in a long chain. It kind of looks like spaghetti if you could actually see it. It'd be like a whole bunch of spaghetti, and then you put the sticks in between all the spaghetti, like that, okay?
Like that.
And it makes a seal around it so it doesn't leak.
Oh, yeah!
The problem is we made a hole. So when we pull it out, watch what happens. Let's go over here. I don't want to put this on the patio here.
What do you mean?
All right, you want to pull one of those bad boys out?
Okay. What?
Yeah, the water's coming out now because... Whoa, there you go! That's because you left a hole between the spaghetti.
Last one. Whoa!
There we go. All right, that's a pretty cool experiment, isn't it?
Huh? Yeah! But for some reason, it's making me hungry.
Hungry?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about that. I got it taken care of there in the pantry in the kitchen.
Ooh.
Let's take this inside and go have some
food. Let's go. Quick.
All right, check this out. Looky here. Whole pantry full of beans right there. Okay? We're gonna have all the beans we need to wait this thing out here at T-Rex Ranch, okay?
Oh, this is gonna be stinky time at T-Rex Ranch.
Yeah, I guess it could be a stinky time. Hey, look, it's Tiny.
Tiny?
The baby Apatosaurus.
Yeah.
I forgot to feed the baby dinosaurs today.
Oh.
Okay. You know what, this could be a problem feeding them while this is all going on.
Yeah.
We better get outside and come up with a plan, okay? Come on, let's go. All right, Park Ranger OB, let's go feed these baby dinosaurs.
Let's
get taken care of here, okay?
Wait a minute.
What?
I thought we weren't supposed to go near the dinosaurs because we might give them the germ.
Yeah, you're right. That could be bad. I don't think we've got the germ, but you're right. We don't want to give it to them. So you know what we do?
What?
We stay 6 feet away from them, okay?
Oh!
This is like from one tip of my fingers to the other tip. That's about 6 feet. So you need to keep your distance from the babies when you're feeding them, and then that way, even if we did have it, they won't catch it then, okay?
Wait, that would make feeding a lot harder.
Oh, yeah, you're right. It's going to make feeding them pretty hard.
Yeah.
We can't get up close to the dinosaurs to feed them. So what you got to do is you're playing.
I got an idea!
What?
How about we feed the baby dinosaurs here?
Oh, here in the
Dino
garage?
At Dino HQ, yeah.
Okay, yeah. Oh, I know. We'll take these buckets here. They have the feed in them. And we'll just put these over here, like that. We'll make like a feeding station. Like then come right up. Here, we're just buckets. There we go. Okay.
Dino Depot buckets.
Wait a minute.
What?
How are we gonna get them to come back to Dino HQ?
Oh, haven't really thought of that yet.
Oh, here we go. Hey, looky here.
Ooh.
These are the dino lures we've been working on. We'll go out, and you know how they love to respond to shiny things.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go out, and we'll see if we can lure them back, okay?
Yeah, right, let's go.
Let's go. See any dinosaurs anywhere?
Mm-hmm. Whoa!
Oh, man,
just
watch out,
man.
With it. Okay. I think there's a thunderstorm coming. We better hurry up and find these babies. Uh-oh.
Huh.
The fork in the road, huh? Do now, huh? What do you think? That storm's getting close.
Yeah.
We better hurry up and find these babies and lure them back to Dino HQ before the storm gets here.
Yeah.
We'll never find them after the rain. Okay, what are we doing here?
There's only one thing we can do.
What?
You have to go that way, and I have to go that way.
Okay, well, let's see if you can find a baby dinosaur. Here we go.
Okay. Let's get ready.
Okay, baby dinosaur. Come here. Come here. I know you're out here.
Look, it's a raptor! Oh, come on, raptor. Oh, yeah, I know you want it. Yeah.
We gotta get you inside and feed you before the storm gets here. Ooh, yeah, see? It's almost here. Any second now, okay? It's gonna start raining hard. Look, it's a baby triceratops. Okay, baby triceratops.
A raptor. Raptor, oh, look what I got here. That you want your little toy, huh? Yeah, no, over here. Oh, see? Yeah, come here. Follow me. You want me to hold up.
Come on, you know, you want to follow me back to Dino HQ, okay? Okay, here we go. Here we go. Oh, yeah, come on. Don't lose attention on the little shiny thing there, okay? Come on, Triceratops. Let's go.
You're coming fast!
Oh, come on, stay with me, Triceratops.
Come on, Raptor! Whoa! Come on, where are you?
Quick, hide. They're coming. Okay. Here they come.
Yeah, they're coming.
Here they are.
Yeah, it's working.
It did.
Close the garage door.
Yeah, they're in. Okay, I'll get the garage door.
Park Rangers, if you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and give us a big thumbs up.